Good morning and welcome to the Royals News Network. Today is Thursday, January 17, 2019. My name is Emma. All school information. Coffeehouse additions are this week. Sign up on the NHS board in the cafeteria overflow. All talent is welcome. Woodbury High School is hosting its first ever TEDx event this spring. If you would like to be a speaker or join the TEDx team, check your school email for more details. Due date is Monday, January 21st. Prom committee will meet Tuesday, January 22nd at 8 a.m. in room 128. Anyone interested in helping out with the prom this year is welcome. Athletic and activity information. Club information. There is a Black Student Union meeting Thursday, January 17th at 3:05 until 4:15 in room 103. We'll be planning African night. If you would like to be part of the celebration, feel free to join us. Athletic information. Today's events. 3:45 p.m. Varsity Nordic Ski Meet at Lake Elmo Park Reserve. 6 p.m. Varsity Gymnastics versus St. Anthony Village at St. Anthony Village Community Center. 7:15 Boys Varsity Hockey versus Green Dern Hall at Highland Ice Arena. Counseling information. As summer is approaching, don't forget to look at summer opportunities on Naviance. You'll be finding them under the College tab, then under Enrichment Programs. You should log on to Naviance through the Counseling Career page on the WHS website. If you are having trouble logging onto Naviance, please stop in the counseling office. The ASVAB, Armed Service Vocational Aptitude Battery Test, will be given at Woodbury High School on February 26th at 8:30 a.m. in room 127. The test will take place during periods 1 through 3 and is open to students in grades 10 through 12. There is no cost to take this test. Please stop by the counseling office to register. For more information on the ASVAB, you can log on to www.asvabprogram.com. Thanks for tuning in and have a royal day.